Okay, so some interesting information on thermal expansion tanks. If you don't know what that is, it's the tank that's being mounted to the wall that's required on all closed systems when you replace a water heater. Now, the installation manual for thermal expansion tanks used to allow horizontal and upside down installation. However, after a study that was done proving that they last longer in the upright position, they are now required to be in the upright position, which isn't always easy to do, but we were able to make it happen here.